That is how I found my way here. Where is here exactly? And who are you? And what do you know of King Solomon's army?
We are Razia, Queen of the Marid, Guardian of the Waters, and ally to King Solomon himself. We helped to seal that army away.
That would have been more than 1,000 years ago. You couldn't possibly...
I am of the Jinn. We are not so short-lived as humans, or so quick to forget things of vital importance. Do you know what your brother has unleashed? That army did not belong to King Solomon. It was sent to destroy him. The army was formed from the desert sand itself. It is a disease. The more sand it touches, the more soldiers it will create. If you do not trap it quickly, it will cover the world.
How can I stop it?
Do you still have the half of the seal you picked up?
Of course.
Good. That is a powerful magic. Alone, it will help you fight the army. If you reunite the two halves, you will recreate its prison. You must find the other half of the seal and match it to this one.
Malik still has it.
Then you must find him, and quickly. We will give you the help of the Jinn.
What did you do?
If you wish to stop the army, you will need more time. I have given it to you.
Time?
And a final warning. The army is led by Ratash, one of the Ifrit. He will likely seek out the medallion. If you see him, do not fight him. You cannot hope to win against him.
I'll keep that in mind.
Go. There is no hope for this kingdom if you do not reunite the seal.
Why do I get the feeling this won't be as easy as it sounds? Giving me more time. Are these the powers of the Jinn? Get to the fortress through here. Why is it so quiet? I can't even hear the battle anymore. like this sound. Just once, I'd like to find defenses that could tell me from an enemy. This really be so simple as reuniting the medallion halves. I wonder if Malik waited for me. He probably has a better plan than I do. These defenses do have their uses. hope they do not remember this when they wake. orders of Malik. He'll teach you to command an army. Teach me how to chase him through the entire palace is more like it.
Thank you.
the creature Razia warned me about. What's it doing? She's right. The army is getting more powerful.
Yeah. son.
Thank you.
Good, you're here. There's a large group of sand soldiers on the way. I can slow them down, but I need you to close the gates.
All right. How does it work?
How should I know?
That's helpful.
I think the levers behind you lock the mechanism. If you unlock it, that should let you raise the bridge. They've broken through. Get this working as quickly as you can.
Thank you.
into traps. Crushed them with stones. I must have killed hundreds. Yet there are more. I can feel myself getting stronger as they die.
Do you need help?
No. How are you doing with the gates?
I've got the gears unlocked.
Good. The army's nearly here. I'll slow them down.
Could the army be affecting him some way? He says it's making him stronger. Something is definitely wrong.
Again.
We need to reunite the medallion. Wait there until I find a way up.
What's your hurry? The army is trapped. I can kill them one by one, gain their power.
Do you hear yourself? This army sucked the life from your people, and you won't stop it because it makes you feel strong. We can end this now. Throw me the medallion.
Throw me your half. If you care nothing for power, let me reunite the sea. As I thought.
Plasio was right. I've got to get the medallion halves back together. I hope Razia can explain what's going on.
Why did you not give him the medallion?
He would not have reunited the halves. I'm certain of it. Something is wrong. He talked of leaving his own soldiers to die, as if it meant nothing. He refused to stop the army. He acted as though I were trying to take his kingdom from him. Why is he so obsessed with power? What did this do to him?
The army is growing stronger, and your brother killed many enemies. By collecting their energy in the medallion, he must have fallen under the army's sway. The power we added to your half of the seal must have shielded you from it.
Why didn't you warn me this might happen?
We thought you would be quicker to reunite the medallion. You let your brother convince you to wait until it was too late.
If I get the seal away from Malik and reunite the pieces, will he come to his senses?
It is possible. In any case, the longer we wait, the stronger the army will be. You must find your brother again. This time, if he will not give you his half willingly, you must take it by force.
He's being controlled. I won't harm him.
You tell me Malik was a wise leader. If he is beyond helping his people now, you must be the one to take his place.
I do not want his power, or his kingdom. I will make him see reason.
Then you must hurry. We will give you what help we can. Adiea Ogro Bardor.
What is this?
The power of the Marid. Dominion over water.
Certainly doesn't encourage visitors.